Hi, my name is Michael Bolt and I'm a solid waste management expert. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to prepare some cutlets with potatoes, carrots and a mixed salad. Well, it's not because I want to make a TV kitchen, but I just want to show you all this packaging material. Here's a cucumber wrapped in plastic. The reason for doing it is because then this cucumber will last for at least 1 or 2 weeks more than usual. It's also, from a hygienic standpoint, a very good idea to wrap it so I can have it in my refrigerator, in my shopping bag, together with other materials. All this different type of plastic, it would be nice if we could recycle it. But we have a problem, because it is different kind of plastic. We have PE here, polyethylene. We have a PET here. We have a low dense polyethylene and so on. Some is colored and some is cleared. How do we recycle this kind of plastic? What we want is to have it to go into the circle so this meat box becomes a meat box again. But the thought of having meat, my meat, in a box which have been recycled is not a nice thought. We are afraid of contamination and therefore we use virgin materials instead of recycling. But I would like to show you now a video showing how we can actually sort and wash this material so it can become fresh again.
Plastaffald fra husholdninger består både af plast, der kan genanvendes, og af plast, der ikke er rent nok. Problemet har hidtil været at få plasten gjort anvendelig. Men det er ikke et problem mere.
Når vi får det her ind, så skal det jo først kværnes og neddeles, og så bliver det til sådan noget, som I kan se her. Det her materiale kommer jo så op i den første batch washer her, og får en intens vask.
Geo er Åge Vestergaard Larsens nye opfindelse. Det er en maskine, der oprenser og finsorterer plasten.
Efter det så er blevet vasket, så går det over i vores densitetssorterer, som er en sorterer, der adskiller plasttyperne i vand. I det her anlæg, der går vi primært efter polyethylen og polypropylen.
Dette er, inden det bliver behandlet af Geo. Dette er efter, at Geo har vasket og sorteret plasten.
Jeg synes, billedet taler sit eget sprog, der er en tydelig kontrast.
Inden plasten kan sælges videre til ny anvendelse, bliver det oparbejdet til granulat, som man for eksempel kan bruge til en dunk.
Det lykkes os at lave et produkt, et materiale, som kan indgå i det cirkulære kredsløb.
My two cutlets are packed in 20 grams of plastic. It doesn't sound of much plastic, but it becomes a lot when you look at it from the manufacturing point of view. In Denmark, the pork processing company are using approximately 55 million containers every year. But we also get beef, fish, lamb and chicken meat in such containers. So my estimate is that we are using approximately 150 million meat containers every year in Denmark. This is equal to
to 3,000 ton of plastic annually, plastic that could be recycled. The biggest manufacturer of food containers in Europe is FERC. FERC is now using more than 80% recycled plastic in their production. I would like to show a video made by FERC about their approach to recycling.
This has to stop. It's a pollution of our environment and such a waste of resources. It's time to change. Be inspired by nature. A harmony of circularity, where one's waste becomes another's resource. Protecting our food and our planet. Creating circularity in food packaging. A 100% recycling of the same material for the same use. Again and again. Food packaging provides us with fresh products wherever, whenever, no matter the season. Packed in PET, our food is safe, avoiding food waste. PET is available for all purposes, superior compared to any other material known today. When we use PET, it simplifies our lives and saves time. And after use, we can fully recycle it, but only if we collect. In our first installation worldwide, allowing tray-to-tray recycling on an industrial scale, we save PET as a valuable resource by washing and sorting it in multiple steps. We detect all colors, including black. We produce flakes and pellets ready to be processed to new products of the same quality you know and expect from us in all our sites. We process the recycled flakes and pellets to sheets and form the sheets into trays with no loss of microplastics into the environment in factories powered by renewable energy. We ship the trays to our customers. Packed with food, they go back into the stores where the circle begins again. This is a breakthrough made solely from recycled PET and recycled again and again. Join us in making the entire food packaging industry truly circular.
Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask, and bon appétit.